Top 75 Amazing Facts About Iceland. Iceland is a Nordic island country in the North Atlantic. It has an area of 103,000 square km. Its capital and largest city is Reykjavik. Icelandic is the official and national language of Iceland. Its official currency is Icelandic krona, ISK. Iceland, country of geothermal pools and northern lights, volcanoes, and glaciers, is a prosperous nation. Here are 75 interesting facts about Iceland to help stimulate your curiosity and desire to travel to the land of fire and ice. 1. The settlement of Iceland began in the year 874 AD when a Viking chieftain from Norway, Ingolfr Arnarson, became the island's first permanent settler. More Norwegians, some Scandinavians as well, followed through the centuries. 2. Except for a brief interruption from 1799 to 1844, Iceland's independent Commonwealth has been governed by the Althingi Parliament since 930, the world's oldest extant parliamentary institution. Iceland is the oldest democracy in the world. 3. Greenland was colonized by people from Iceland in 986. 4. Iceland acceded to Norwegian rule after a period of civil strife in the 13th century. In later centuries, it was under Denmark's rule. 5. During the final quarter of the 18th century, approximately 20 to 25% of the population of Iceland emigrated to the United States and Canada because of famine in the country. 6. Iceland became independent in 1918 and founded the Republic of Iceland in 1944. Relying on subsistence agriculture and fishing, the country was among one of the poorest in Europe. 7. Following World War II, Marshall Plan assistance and industrialization of the fisheries brought prosperity to Iceland. It became one of the most developed and wealthiest nations in the world and remains so today. 8. Joining the European Economic Area in 1994 further diversified the nation's economy into manufacturing, finance, and biotechnology and continued its prosperity. 9. Just south of the Arctic Circle, Iceland is considered to be part of Europe for political, historical, cultural, and practical reasons. The population of the country reached 364,134 in 2020. 10. The world's first democratically directly elected female president was an Icelander. Vigdís Finnbogadóttir was elected in 1980. Jóhanna Sigurðardóttir became Iceland's first female prime minister in 2009, and also the first openly lesbian head of government in the world. 11. Iceland was the last land in Europe to be settled and populated. It is the youngest country in the world in terms of landform. 12. Iceland is the 18th largest island in the world and Europe's second largest island after Great Britain. 13. Reykjavik, the capital of Iceland, is the northernmost national capital in the world. Approximately 60% of the country's population lives in Reykjavik. 14. East Iceland has the country's largest forest, lush farmlands, and many natural harbors with fishing villages. 15. The south coast is home to some of the nation's most visited tourist attractions, including the Golden Circle. Dettifoss Waterfall is the most powerful waterfall in Europe. 16. West Iceland is one of the island's most geologically diverse regions with one of the greatest concentration of geysers in the world as well as the famous glacier. 17. The Westfjords in the uninhabited northwest corner of the country is preserved as a relatively unspoiled wilderness area with a variety of geological features of their own. 18. North Iceland has dramatic lava fields and hills carved out by rivers with turbulent waterfalls. The small fishing town of Húsavík is the whale-watching capital of Europe. 19. The Reykjanes lava fields are a geothermal wonder and a beautiful place where lighthouses outnumber villages. About 30% of Iceland is lava fields. The famous Blue Lagoon are found here. 20. Vatnajökull Glacier is the largest ice cap in Europe. It is actually larger than all the other glaciers in Europe combined. 21. The volcanic zone in central Iceland is a constructive junction between the western part of Iceland belonging to the North American tectonic plate and the eastern part on the Eurasian plate. 22. Located on this mid-Atlantic ridge running through its center, Iceland is divided in half by volcanoes and has the most active volcano area in the world, with a volcano erupting, on average, every 5 years. 23. The island's location makes it geologically very young and active. Laki's eruption in 1783-84 caused a famine that killed almost one-fourth of the island's population. Iceland is responsible for more than a third of all the fresh lava on Earth in the last 600 years. 24. Iceland has many geysers. The English word geyser is derived from Iceland's famous geyser. Today geyser doesn't erupt often, but nearby Strokkur erupts every 8 to 10 minutes. 25. In the south of Iceland, a volcano in Eyjafjallajökull erupted on March 21, 2010, for the first time since 1821, sending 600 people fleeing. More eruptions in April forced hundreds to abandon their homes. The ash clouds were a major disruption to air travel across Europe. 26. Under the thick ice of Vatnajökull, the Grímsvötn volcano erupted in May of 2001. One of Iceland's most active volcanoes, its eruption was much more powerful than that of Eyjafjallajökull, with a 12-mile (20 kilometers) ash and lava spray. 27. There are between 30 and 40 active volcanoes today. There are over 100 more volcanoes which have not erupted in the past 1,000 years. 28. Parts of the country are often shaken by tremors and earthquakes of varying intensity. Volcanic eruptions and earthquakes follow each other. 29. Iceland was ranked as the 13th most developed country in the world in 2013 by the UN's Human Development Index. 30. Commercial whaling is practiced as well as scientific whale hunts, but Iceland makes more money from whale-watching tours than the whaling industry. 31. Iceland is the most eco-friendly country in the world in terms of its energy sources. 30% of their electricity is of geothermal origin, the world's highest percentage, and the rest is generated by hydropower. 32. The fishing industry accounts for the vast majority of their exports and 40% of the nation's economy and 31% comes from manufacturing unwrought aluminum. 33. The Cod Wars of 1958 with Great Britain increased Iceland's exclusive fishing waters range from the original 6.5 kilometers (4 miles) to 320 kiloliters (200 miles), boosting the fishing industry. 34. The Icelandic people are descended from the Norwegian Vikings founders and native Celtic populations of Scotland and Ireland who were captured and brought as slaves to the island. 35. Iceland is the most sparsely populated nation in Europe, with less than 3 inhabitants per square kilometer. 36. The nation's official language, both spoken and written, is Icelandic, descended from Old Norse. It has changed so little that today's students can read books written hundreds of years ago. Danish and English are compulsory subjects in school. 37. The people of Iceland have a seriously strong work ethic, working some of the longest hours of any industrialized country in the world. They value independence and self-sufficiency. 38. Iceland was one of the first countries in the world to legalize same-sex marriages. Equality between sexes is high and income inequality is among the lowest in the world. Iceland is ranked in the top 3 countries for women to live in. 39. Family names are not used as surnames. Icelanders carry patronymic surnames based on the first name of their father, e.g. Elizabeth Johnsdottir means Elizabeth, John's daughter. 40. Icelanders call each other by their given names, even the president. The telephone directory is even listed alphabetically by first name rather than surname. All new first names never used before in Iceland must be approved by the Icelandic Naming Committee. 41. The cornerstone of Icelandic culture is their language and literary tradition dating back to their ancient sagas. This tradition still thrives in Iceland today, where authors publish more books per capita than anywhere else in the world. Almost everyone writes. 42. Iceland has no standing army, but the Coast Guard maintains the Iceland Air Defense System and patrols coastal waters. The police forces carry no guns. 43. Iceland's people watch more movies at the cinema than any other country. Icelanders average 5 films each per year. That is twice the Western European average and 5 times that of the Japanese. 44. The national sport of Iceland is handball. The Icelandic men's team ranked among the top 12 in the world. The main traditional sport is called glíma, which is a form of wrestling thought to be from medieval times. Football, soccer, is the most popular team sport. 45. Icelanders' festivals and holidays celebrate church or ancient Norse traditions. These include Bondadagr, Husband's Day, and Thorablot, a midwinter celebration based on an ancient pagan sacrificial winter fest. Jonsmessa celebrates Midsummer Night. 46. As many as 80% of the population of Icelanders still believe in the existence of elves. Even today, some roads have been rerouted so as not to disturb rocks or other places said to be the homes of elves. 47. Instead of Santa, the 13 Yule lads help children celebrate Icelandic Christmases. 48. Distinctively Icelandic foods include fish, smoked lamb, singed sheep's head, cured shark, and dried fish pieces eaten with butter or coleslaw for a snack. 49. Puffin is considered a local delicacy. It is prepared through broiling and served shredded. Raw puffin heart is considered a delicacy. Puffins are listed by the IUCN as an endangered animal, so keep that in mind before you dine. 50. Cereal, pancakes, fruit, and coffee is a traditional breakfast fare. Dinner is usually the main meal of the day, with lamb or fish served as the main course. 51. Seafood is key to most Icelanders' cooking, particularly haddock and cod. They also enjoy herring, salmon, and halibut. It is prepared either dried, smoked, pickled, or boiled. 52. Lamb is by far the most commonly eaten meat and is served either smoke-cured or salt-preserved. Side dishes include mashed or boiled potatoes, green beans, and rye bread. 53. Coffee is a popular beverage for every meal and an afternoon treat. Coca-Cola is consumed at one of the highest per capita rates in the world. The native alcoholic beverage is brennivín, burnt or distilled wine. 54. Famous for its whale meat, Iceland is one of the few places worldwide where it is possible to eat mink whale. It is eaten more by tourists than the locals. 55. Iceland also enjoys some local cuisine that visitors may find off-putting. These include putrescent shark meat, boiled and cured ram's testicles, and lundabagi, sheep's loins cured in lactic acid. 56. Conditions are excellent in Iceland for skiing, snowboarding, rock and ice climbing, as well as mountain climbing, hiking, fishing, cycling, and ski touring. 57. The beautiful therapeutic Blue Lagoon Spa is fed warm water from the nearby geothermal plant. Dab in white silica mud and come out silky smooth and relaxed. Book your spa ahead of time, though. 58. The pink and red sands of Rauazander Beach, in the West Fjords, are backed by a huge serene lagoon. Watch for seals and walk the path to the nearby bird cliffs. 59. A fantastic destination for hiking in the wilderness area of Hornstrandir in the West Fjords, with its craggy mountains, sea cliffs, and plunging waterfalls. See seals, Arctic foxes, whales, and a variety of birdlife. 60. Near the Bjargtangar Lighthouse are the famous Latrabjarg bird cliffs, so named for the mobs of nesting seabirds who make them their home each summer. Puffins, guillemots, razorbills, cormorants, gulls, fulmars, and kittiwakes nest here from June to mid-August. 61. Take a boat trip or scout for seals through the Jökulsárlón Glacier Lagoon, beside the ring road between Hafen and Skaftafell. See the spectacular icebergs drift and admire all the ice sculptures striped with layers of volcanic ash. The lagoon is only 80 years old and still expanding in size. 62. Skaftafell is the jewel in the crown of Vatnajökull National Park, the country's favorite wilderness area. It has a breathtaking collection of glaciers and peaks, waterfalls, and rivers, and twisted birch woods. 63. Snæfellsjökull National Park includes lava tubes, protected lava fields that are home to native Icelandic fauna, and prime coastal bird and whale watching spots. The park is full of hiking trails, and during nice weather, it is possible to visit the glacier with a tour or guide. 64. Gullfoss, also known as the Golden Circle, is Iceland's most famous waterfall, with its double cascade pushing up magnificent walls of spray as it thunders down a rocky ravine. The mist is full of shimmering rainbows on sunny days. Above the falls is a small cafe and shop. 65. Ingvalir National Park is a UNESCO World Heritage Site east of Reykjavik. Not only is it the original site of the longest-running parliament in the world, but it's also where the North American and European continental shelf plates are being torn apart. A path runs along the fault. 66. The only mammal native to Iceland is the Arctic fox. Settlers brought over all others today, including the Icelandic sheep, cattle, goats, chickens, Icelandic horse, and Icelandic sheepdog are all descendants of those animals. Wild ones include mink, rabbits, rats, and reindeer. 67. Only a fourth of the island has any vegetation and only 1% of the soil is arable. The once extensive forests are depleted and now almost non-existent. The remaining trees are mostly birch, spruce, aspen, and willow. 68. The number of insect species is low compared to other countries. Mosquitoes do not exist in Iceland. 69. Polar bears occasionally arrive on an ice floe from Greenland but do not live in Iceland. 70. The Icelandic horse has two additional gaits more than any other breed. 71. The Icelandic government has banned prostitution in 2009 and banned strip clubs in 2010. 72. Despite its name, Iceland's surface is only 10% ice and it has surprisingly mild winters due to the warming effect of the Atlantic Gulf Stream. Icelanders joke that they should be Greenland and Greenland should be Iceland. 73. It is illegal to own a pet lizard, snake or turtle in Iceland. There are no reptiles or amphibians there. 74. The Phallological Museum is one of the nation's most unusual attractions. It houses the world's largest collection of penises and penile parts, including 55 whale penises. 75. The annual Arctic Open Golf Tournament in Akureyri has a midnight tea time during the midnight sun and attracts participants from around the world. What do you think about these interesting facts? Which fact did you like more? Tell us in comment. Do you know more facts about Iceland? Please tell us more about this wonderful country.